Hey everyone, Vinayak here. Well, my laser printer gave up on me and I was again on the lookout for a printer which would effectively help save costs in the long run. My laser printer could not print color and it did handicap for some projects, so I wanted color and also budget printing. Inktank printers being the in thing now with its claim of being able to save money in the long run, I picked up the Canon PIXMA G3010, an inktank printer with wireless capabilities. So let's set it up and check it out. I have here with me the Canon PIXMA G3010, an inktank printer which has literal tanks on the printer which are to be filled manually with ink. The box claims 6000 black prints and 7000 color prints. Okay, now for the unboxing. Here's the receipt, power cord which is reversible, USB-B to USB-A cable, a manual, driver CD and other documents. Here are the ink bottles and printer cartridges. We have black, magenta, cyan and yellow. Here's the black cartridge and this one's color. Let's get the printer out and move the box out of the way. Here's the printer, nice matte black finish. The top is the scanner section, this being an all-in-one printer with the scan print copy functionality. Here are the color bottles. We will now need to fill the individual tanks present on the printer. Let's remove all these protective stickers. The buttons are all arranged on the right side of the printer, which is also where you would find the LCD display. This is how the printer opens up. The printer cartridges would be installed here. Color on the left and black on the right. Starting with color, remove all the stickers. Match the contacts and install. Similarly for black. Once they're in, close down the top and lock it down using these buttons. Now for the ink. Here's where we have the color tanks C, M, and Y. Black is on the opposite side and is a bigger tank too. We have these rubber plugs to keep the tank secure. Let's start filling the ink tanks. Make sure you fill the right color in the right tank. Colors are displayed above the tank to indicate which one is to be filled where. Starting off with the yellow, you can see the ink level rising in the tank. Plug it up. Done. Now for magenta. Fill. Plug. Next color, cyan. Same process. Now for black on the opposite side of the printer. Once all tanks are full, we need to power on the printer. So connect power and press the power button. The LCD screen would display a droplet symbol indicating low ink. Hit the black scan button and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes for it to set up. The printer would be going through the ink charging process where the inks are pulled into the corresponding tubes which leads to the cartridges, getting it ready for printing. We can literally see the ink levels go down here. Look at the tubes going into the cartridges. They are full of ink now. The printer supports printing via mobile phone. Install the Canon Print app to control the printer via mobile. You can print documents, photos directly via your phone. When connecting to the printer via Wi-Fi Direct, the password is your printer's serial number. Next, let's connect it to the computer. We need to install the drivers for the printer in Windows. To get to the drivers, browse to ij.start.canon. Select the printer model, download driver, install. It's done. Now let's try a test print. Looks good. We have to place the photo paper in a vertical orientation, glossy side up. The good thing I've heard about this printer is its photo printing capability. Let's give it a try. This print is in real time if you need to know how long a photo print would take. I have actual photo paper which is 6x4 in size. The print is out in 24 seconds and it looks quite good. I scanned the same photograph back. And this is how it looked. The Canon PIXMA G3010 is a good compact home office printer if your printing needs are not too heavy. A 1-year limited warranty is provided, which is for technical problems only, and that's normal. Importantly, this printer will not work on Mac systems, which is also marked in the box. Surprising why it's not supported. The ink piping system developed by Canon promises that the printer would start printing even if left for 2 months without use. I have had inkjet printers dry out and then stop printing completely. Hope this one doesn't. I have been using it for a month now and I have had no problems as yet. The initial investment is higher as compared to inkjet printers, but in the long run the costs do decrease as we only need to replace the ink instead of the entire cartridge. Well, that was the setup and quick review of the Canon PIXMA G3010. If you have any questions, do write in to us at tech@talkingstuff.net. or WhatsApp us at 965257833. Also make sure to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell to be informed when new videos are added. Thank you for watching and see you all next time.